Custom t-shirts can be sold for $6.50 each. In addition to an initial setup fee of $120, each t-shirt costs $3.50 to produce. Write a function that models the revenue and a function that models the cost. Let's begin by identifying our variable. Let's let x represent the number of t-shirts that are produced and sold. Now the revenue, denoted with a capital R, is equal to the price times the number of t-shirts sold. In this case, each t-shirt can be sold for $6.50 each. So the revenue is 6.50 times x. Now the cost, denoted with a capital C, is equal to an initial setup fee of $120 plus the cost of producing the t-shirts, in this case $3.50 times x, where x is the number of t-shirts produced. Let's write this as 3.50x plus 120. That's our cost function. Now we'll use these two functions to determine a profit function. Here we not only want to determine a profit function, we want to use it to determine the profit from producing and selling 150 t-shirts. Now profit is equal to revenue less costs. In other words, P of x is equal to our revenue, R of x, minus our cost, C of x. In this case, the revenue is 6.50x minus the cost function here, 3.50x plus 120. Notice I took care to put this cost function in a parentheses to remind myself that I have to apply the distributive property. And that gives us 6.50x minus 3.50x minus 120, which equals 3x minus 120. This is our profit function. Now we're going to use this to determine the profit of producing and selling 150 t-shirts. So we substitute 3 times 150 minus 120. In this case, we get 450 minus 120, which equals $330. That's our profit from producing and selling 150 units. Next, we're asked to calculate the number of t-shirts that must be sold to break even. Now to break even, profit is equal to zero. And in this case, we found that our profit function was equal to 3x minus 120. So we'll substitute zero in for the profit and then solve for x. Adding 120 on both sides, we have 120 equals 3x. And then dividing both sides by 3, we have x equals 40. Therefore, 40 units must be produced and sold to break even.